Okay, we're going down Buck Lake Road. And this is the asphalt road that you can turn on, Medallion. When I leave, I'll go that way. I want to take you down Old Dirt Road. While it's not raining, so you can see that how that road is. This is Old Dirt Road. You'll notice that the street sign is blue. That means it's a private road, not maintained by the county. So it's kind of hard to tell on the video probably, but it's a hard-packed gravel road. Somebody's maintaining it. I think the folks that live on Old Dirt Road have some sort of handshake agreement to chip in when it needs to get maintained. Not too bad. It rained. It's rained for probably the last 18 hours. It rained quite a bit last night. So that's what, so this road drains pretty well, even though it's rained so much. Coming up to the intersection of Skipper Lane, and this is the house right here. So you can see Skipper is asphalt right there, and then the asphalt kind of stops and it's kind of chewed up a little bit right here. And then you've got gravel right in front of the house, and then a gravel driveway. Good size yard. They're doing an open house right now, so I may not be able to give my running commentary like I normally do. We'll see what it's like when I go inside. Okay, we're just inside the front door. Got a double door, bright red. Big entryway. Okay,
start going down this way. Got a bedroom. Looks like brand new carpet. Sliding glass door goes out to the AC units and the pool pump. I'll go out there in a minute. Do have popcorn ceiling. It's not true popcorn, but it's definitely textured. And you got a remodeled bathroom. Jack and Jill with this other bedroom that goes right out to the pool. Also, with a walk-in closet. This is a big room. Storage. Really wide hallway. And third bedroom. With its own bath. Also has been remodeled. Okay. A little bit smaller of a closet. And that's just a piece of furniture. Just furniture. Again, carpet's in really good shape. We're coming down to the master. Multifunctional room here. There's no closet, so it's not a bedroom. It goes right out to the pool. They're using it as a family room. Big open kitchen area. Love this island. Got the shaker cabinets, drawers. Slow close. Granite countertops, subway tile. Okay. This window and this window are both original. The rest have been replaced throughout the house. And then we got a laundry room. And another full bath. Also has been remodeled. And we're outside, pool area. It's a concrete pool, 2 years old, built by Fane Searcy. He actually built my pool 2 years ago. They put up the fence, and I believe it's plastic. Let me double check. Yeah, it's plastic. And then this is access to the crawl space underneath the house. See very well, but so we've got access to get under the house. Oh, okay. Oh, look at the pool equipment. Saltwater pool, Pentair equipment. Yeah, it's just like mine. Two AC units. Let's see if we can take a look at the garage. Okay. And the side yard. Okay, I couldn't figure out how to turn the lights on. Nice concrete floor. It's a pretty big garage, workshop, high ceilings. It's probably 10, 11 feet to the peak, maybe higher. Commercial. Roll-up door. A little muddy back here. Bonfire burn pit.
I meant to say, on these two front windows, they are wooden windows, and there is a little bit of wood rot. The company that they had do all the windows came out and gave them a lead time of 4 months. So that could be an issue with a VA loan, because there is some wood rot on the inside of the window, and it's not the frame and it's not the trim, it's the actual window frame. Well, it's the encasement around the glass. So that could be a problem with the VA loan. If the home inspector catches it. It's not glaring, but a good inspector will catch it. Okay, pulling out of the driveway. You can see down Skipper. You got new construction right across the street. And you can see that it's kind of a gravelly dirt road. Okay, and then this road is kind of an old asphalt road, but then it ends just past the driveway for the new construction house. So on a daily basis, you would go this way. You wouldn't go up the dirt road. You would take I think we're on Medallion, if I'm not mistaken. It's a nice paved road. But this is also a private road, and I'm not sure if they have an agreement for who's maintaining it. Sorry. I get my seatbelt on. Oh, I'm sorry. We were on Skipper. Now we're turning on to Medallion. Again, still asphalt, still maintained. This portion is a little bit bigger. It's actually a true two-lane and then this comes out onto Buck Lake, which is a county maintained road.